Hot as a pepper.
Chris Carroll, the guitar.